Another reason to master garnishes. You give the customer a choice, and at the same time, you get their attention for your next trick. Either way, try to make them smile. For example, would you like a lime with that, sir? No thanks. Throw the lime away and say, I don't blame you. Hate them myself. You'll be amazed at the positive reaction you'll get. If they say yes, here are a few options.